tell me about texting, because it's brand new to me, but is it a good idea every time to text?
Look, texting gets a bad rap these days, but I feel like once when the phone was invented, I'm sure there was someone saying, I remember when we used to have to meet up in person.
And I do have to say, I have a very old cell phone from, like, over 15 years ago, and I keep it because I can replay all my old messages, and I have the first time John called me.
How lovely is that?
I love it.
See, that's
it's
technology.
It's very sentimental. Yeah.
There are some areas where technology works, and one of the areas where texting works is anywhere it's more effective than a phone call. That's my rule. So, for example, you can't send a picture by a phone call, but there are many times in our relationships or dating when sending a picture is a very flirtatious move, is something that connects us in a different way.
You know, if John is somewhere in the world and he sees something really lovely and I can't be with him, I do love getting the picture.
100%.
You know, on the phone or on the 100%. Email. It's adorable because it makes me feel like he wishes I was there
and
to share it.
Yeah, absolutely. And I coach thousands of women every month. And one of the big things I hear is, well, I'm not a texter. I don't do texts. And I go, well, then you're the weird one. Because if you're out there dating now, how do you survive in this world without that?
But I get why women are angry, too, because it is inappropriate if a guy wants to break up with a girl. She's often dumped via text.
Or
if he wants to avoid a conversation. It's a lot easier to take the scapegoat of a text.
Or he just never picks up the phone. I know one of the biggest frustrations of women is that he just repetitively texts and he never picks up the phone, and then it becomes a sign of someone who really hasn't got the social skills for a relationship.
Right.
So there are times when texting isn't appropriate.
And
we have to bear in mind that text rapport is not the same as phone or in-person rapport.
Right.
So you can be texting someone for a week or two and you think you know them, and then you meet up with them and you have none of the rapport
you think.
But
you never see them.
But you never see them.
You never see them. Okay.
It is a little weird.
But if you want to see them, can you do it on the text?
Well, you can arrange by text, and that's always the goal. A text is always getting you to the next level. It shouldn't be the finish point.